My ways are prosperous. That's true. Ah, Ogalalo, sir. Good afternoon, sir.
That's the problem.
I've been trying to see you, sir.
You again.
Are you not my landlord?
You again.
What is
it? I hope there's no problem,
sir,
again.
See, see, I'll be keeping quiet. I'm not a fool. Sir, your dog got my dog pregnant. See, I'm from a very respected and well-known family. We don't commit adultery with our family. This is a dog I've been trying to raise in the ways of the Lord. Your dog came and I violated my dog and want me to keep quiet.
How can
excuse me, what are you saying? Excuse me, I wouldn't like my dog to keep it to bastard. You have to come with the family. So we know you. You understand?
It's like something is wrong to this.
Mr.
Ma, are you okay?
I can we'll kill ourselves. I'm coming there!
Thank you.